This is the daily video update for Thursday, September 17th, 2020, for the Unitarian Church of Lincoln. I'm the Reverend Oscar Sinclair. It is actually Sunday, September 13th, and Stacy and I continue our bike tour of Unitarian Universalists in Lincoln. We've stopped briefly at the Unitarian Church in order to sign the book with two new members, which is very exciting. We've been doing that over the last two weekends now, so we now have 12 new names in our membership book. These are not actually going to be the real signatures. Those are signatures from 1946, where there's less of a privacy concern about. We've got eight more stops this weekend. And have covered a lot of ground so far. So if you're on our stops for this afternoon, we'll see you in a couple hours. And if not, have a great weekend, and we'll see you in the updates this week.